Guess I was out of sight, out of mind. Seduction for blurred lines. Drives you wild, guess you doubt. Hey babes, welcome back to the channel. So we're back today with a new video, and in today's video I'm featuring RPG Show Lifestyle. Big shout out to RPG Show Lifestyle for sponsoring today's video. So let's get into this look. So today I have this gorgeous 18 inch silky straight wig. This is a natural hair color. This is a 13 by 6 Swiss lace front, and it is 200 density. So the lace color is a light brown, and this is the package that it arrived in. So we're going to get into the styling of this wig. So being that this wig does come with the adjustable strap, and it is the exact size that I need, which is an average, this wig can be worn completely glueless. So I do show you here the original style that it came in with the side part. That is a glueless install. Towards the end, we get into a little bit more fun with the hairstyles, and I did use spray on just the ear tabs. But for the most part, this is a glueless install. So I want you to take note of the parting space when it comes to this unit. This is a 13 by 6, so you get super deep parting space and you get a lot of versatility. I love that this hairline is pre-plucked. It is a realistic, natural hairline, and they take care of all that work for you. Not only is it pre-plucked, it is pre-bleached, so you don't have to do anything but put her on and go. Another thing I noticed about this wig was the curls were so defined. Like, I could literally just comb this out right here and wear it as is. I did not have to put the curling iron to it. That's just something that I did because I like to. But the curls on this unit are gorgeous. This is 18 inches, and I love where this falls on me. As I mentioned, this is a silky texture, but it does hold an amazing curl. Look at that bounce. So while this curling iron heats up, let's get into the parting space. So of course, you can wear this in a super deep middle part. You can also shift it all the way over to the side. I love that. And you have the versatility to wear it in a half up, half down, because look at that parting straight across the middle. The parting space on RPG Show Lifestyle wigs are phenomenal. Not only that, you have so many different things that you can do with this wig. So that's why I always say that these wigs are definitely worth the money, because you can wear them literally every day and do something different every day. So here I'm just curling the hair. I tried to go in the same direction that the curls arrived in, just because I didn't want to switch it up too much. I really was trying to mirror the image that the model has this hair in, because it's gorgeous and it was really easy to curl. I didn't even have this at the full heat. I had it, I think, 3 notches up, which is about, I think, 300 degrees, if that, and the hair still curled really well. I did use a little bit of free spray, but it's not needed. That's just something that I like to do. So yeah, this is it for style number one. I'm gonna let you see how that looks. But I can't be the only one. Honestly, you think you're gonna put me down. Two broken hearts can't settle for love. Love. You say you need some. Between me and you, and I can't wait. No, I won't wait. I don't know how much more I can take. Oh, babe, it's such a shame. 'Cause you can't see a good thing got away, but I'm tapped out. So after I cut the lace, I just go in and I'm just finishing up, you know, doing some finishing touches with some more curls. I wanted to curl that front piece to get it out of the way, but I want you to see how these look. I'm pulling the curls apart in my fingers and I love it. I'm in love with the way this looks. This is where I add that holding spray just for a little bit more of a polished look. And look at that. Gorgeous. Even the comb out is bomb. It's fluffy. It's bouncy. Like, I love this look. Look at that lace up close. Amazing.
Done trying to change. Why you make me wanna play the fool? And this is what she looks like from the side. Very full. It's a lot of hair, 200 density, and it's definitely showing every bit of that. So moving along, I do show you this in like a claw clip hairstyle because it is heating up. And although we want to look all polished and done up in our wigs, sometimes you do want to get it up off your neck and nape area. So I'm just going to show you a cute little style how you can clip her up with a claw clip, which anyone can do. It doesn't take a lot of work at all. And I chose to leave like a little bit of hair out in the front, but you can do whatever you want. You can actually put the whole thing into the clip, or you could do like a split bang, but I decided to leave it in like this side bang, and I left that piece out in the front. And this is one of my favorite styles. I love the way this looks. And even with the back not being tacked down, you can't tell that there's lace back there. It's giving hair. It's giving my hair up in a clip, and we love that. And then the last style that I show you is going to be a half up, half down, which is classic. I think everyone loves a half up, half down. They're easy to do. That's really it for this video. This hair is bomb. I say that all the time. Please check the playlist. They have back-to-back bangers on this playlist, okay? Shout out to RPG Show Lifestyle for sponsoring today's video, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.